Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Respected principal, teachers, parents and all my dear friends. My name is Khan Suhaizar. I am studying class 5th.
Bol.
My name is Iram. I am standard 5th.
My name is Rufazana. I am in standard 5th.
My name is Mehak and I am standard in 5th.
Today I am participant of conversation. My topic is conversation of mobile phone. Hello Mehak, how are you?
I am fine. And what about you?
I am fine too. It's a long time of I met you last.
But we have kept constant contact over mobile phone.
Yes, this mobile phone has very important factors in our life. We cannot do without for a single day.
Right. It has reduced uncertainty, doubt, anxious waiting and painful suspense. In fact, it has made our life easy and comfortable.
And it has made our global communication dynamic and faster.
But it had some disadvantages too.
Right. It causes brain tumor, genetic damage and many other incurable diseases.
And it has made our... Yes, during conversation, the blood-brain barrier may get damaged, the blood pressure may get high, and the red blood cells may get affected.
It is also hazardous for the children and pregnant women.
The criminals are also carrying out their operations help of it.
Besides, it causes a lot of harm to the teenagers. They can easily contact with their so-called lovers in season and out of season.
All these are very true. Though we are getting immense benefit for it, we should use care and counsel to avoid its damages.
Thank you.